Right. Hello, everybody. I'm so sorry. Like, I really do not want to give any more excuses about anything. I've been really, like, busy, and I have so many videos and reactions that I already have filmed, but I just do not have the time to come home and edit and post them like this, either due to, I mean, it's my senior year. I'm just really just trying to be on top of my things, making sure I make it easier for myself to graduate. And I know some of you are upset because of the lack of uploads I've been making lately, but I promise you, like, 100%, if you still stick around by the time I graduate, or just be patient with me with my uploads and whatever not, like, I will promise you, I will give you, like, very consistent uploads and good content and more different ideas, because I don't want to stick around to just being a reaction channel, if that makes sense. That's why I haven't really, like, labeled myself as a reaction channel, even though right now that is all I am really doing due to I'm limited to very many things, due to school, parents, the way I work, whatever not, money, but that will all change very soon. So hopefully the whole thing on my header of saying K-pop things and more will actually follow down and actually go with that content. Once I graduate, I will be on top of this because I'm really gonna focus on YouTube and whatever not, other things. I have a group YouTube channel project that's gonna happen with a bunch of other people that are K-pop fans. If you have me on my Instagram or my Twitter, whatever not, you may know I'm Esper Beauty. We just want to make a channel together and show y'all what it is to be a K-pop stan. I will make another video explaining more of that. And yeah, so let's go ahead and talk about Super M. Relating to Super M, and I'm again so sorry. I did this whole video talking about my opinion on Super M due to it being like a very high topic to talk about due to people being upset or not being upset due to, you know, just putting these different members from different groups together to make another group. If y'all would still like me to upload maybe my opinion on that, then leave it down in the comments, please, because I will upload it. I have reacted to the teasers of every single member, but again, have not uploaded it or just finished editing them. And I don't know if it would be kind of weird of me to upload the MV but not have the, but then have the teasers after that. I mean, if it's okay with y'all, if y'all don't mind, then I will do that as well. I will post the teasers too, because I feel like at least you get to see me react to every member and how, because those teasers are very well, and just the fact that Taemin was in all of them was kind of like, what, you know? Let's go ahead and react to Super M, because I've been dreading to watch this video because it's been all over my freaking timeline. And I just want to watch that Ellen interview so bad, but I can't because I haven't watched the MV. So let's go ahead and watch it. Alright, let's go ahead and start. I really enjoyed the teasers. They were very mysterious in a way. That is so cool to me. Very robotic kind of feel, if that makes any sense. God, I'm so excited. Make it rain. Talk passionate, girl, let me see you bounce. god, Lucas, I'm gonna cry. Okay, not that one. How we get down, drop it, how we get down, drop it, how we get down. Cause when we jump in. Oh my gosh, I missed Lucas so much.
With the competition ready, so if you want side it. Top like a 747 with a flyer. Step in, it's a lifestyle, you should try it. So shit, okay, make
oh
it dash.
Oh my god,
yeah, give me that, give me that. The roof's on fire, let it burn to an ash. We gon' keep the job until the DJ bring it back down. Not a bar like a paraglide. Not tell her in a paraslide. Don't know how to paradise. Come back to a better life.
Hold up, no, oh my god, okay. Okay, we fucking knew, at least the people who supported it, that these people together, dude, that is massively so fucking good. I'm, that is so good, like, I really, really like the instrumental, like, it was very, like, robotic, and it's just like, I know that's like, kind of like, sort of the whole theme, in a way, but it's just, I don't know, it's just, it gives me a different kind of vibe and energy knowing that these members are together, because in every single one of their, like, individual original group that they're in, these exact members are, like, a great power or a great, like, higher member, or, like, I don't want to say higher member because, I mean, every group has a member that's just, like, it has, they have a part in their group, but it's just something, like, it's Kai, you know, and Baekhyun, and then it's, like, damn, Lucas, who was slept on for so long. Lucas has been slept on since the start, and it really upsets me. But, like, just this, like, y'all, everybody gets to see, like, what Lucas is about, whatever not. And then Mark, and then... 10? 10? We haven't seen anything from 10 yet, like, at least, like, or whatever not. But, like, I'm really enjoying this right now. Like, I really am. I'm so happy. Okay. Gotta move, watch your money monsoon. Let the crowd go wild in a small room. Let me see you put it all on like a there costume. You go, Ted. Got your punch, got your money. We love to move it, keep it going, don't stop. Take care of. He's a little big, yeah, he's like natural hair color. You go on and look, shut the light, it's all you want. Don't stop, it's Damon. Cause you got that glow. Get your own, get your own. I like that. Like they're in an arena. The choreo, what did I say? Okay, Mark, yes, Mark. Oh my god! I love the sound of Taeyong's rapping, it's so... Yes! Kai is center a lot. Like you don't care, I don't even care. Talking on the dance stage, back to the right. We gon' make it, did y'all hear those fucking background vocals? No! Yo! exactly what I meant. Super M is gonna be that group soon. And honestly, SM is showing it. I mean, they're already going on tour. Sold out, whatever, not. And it's just, it's crazy, you know, it's really crazy. They're gonna get a lot of attention. They really are, because even though they have their own already groups that they're in, like, I'm just repeating myself at this point. It's just them together was really, honestly, whoever thought of this was really smart, because it's just, I'm telling you, it's something about each member. They each have something, and it's just like putting them together just makes it super good. And I'm here for it, honestly, because it's not like they're leaving their own groups to be in this or whatever not. We'll still get NCT stuff, EXO, Taemin, you know? We'll still get things from them. It's just right now, they're doing Super M. And I'm really excited about this. Hopefully, since, you know, Taeyong, Mark, and Tan, Lucas, you know, being NCT and Wavy, whatever not. Since they are Super M, hopefully SM can focus on the other NCT unit, which is, NCT Dream, and hopefully we get a tour. The outfits, the choreo, just every single one of these members is an amazing dancer. It just went very well with the song. It feels I'm so proud. I'm just so happy for this and whatever not. And support Super M. I'm probably, once I get paid, I will go to Target and get me some Super M albums. Hopefully I'll get one of each member. But yeah, that was my reaction to Joppin. I hope you liked it. Like and subscribe. Go check out my other videos and whatever not. Yeah, that was my reaction. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.